JTA is expanding its student bus program. According to our news partners at the Florida Times Union, Jacksonville students will now be able to get permanent bus passes to ride JTA buses 7 days a week for free. Now, this program includes middle and high school students at Duval County public charter and private schools. JTA will also be expanding its college rideship program to 7 days a week.